morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the first stage of the first German Piano Open Competition in Hannover. Before to start our official first stage with the participants, I would like to thank and to welcome our honorary jury members and as well the composer Alexei Shor, the president of the Malten Culture Foundation Konstantin Ishanov, and special thanks for the Schimmel Piano Companies Braunschweig and Mr. Fischer, which is today with us the opening of this concert. The first candidate is from Belarus, 27 years old, Arseniy Sadykov, and he will perform the following program. First, Hourglass from the Childhood Memory Suite number 8, Sergei Rachmaninoff, Preludes Opus 23, number 1 and number 7, Ligeti, Etude number 5, book 1, and Kapustin, Etude Opus 40, number 8.